It's an exciting opportunity for us to offer not just the 3D model technology, but also photography. And by the way, Steve, we've cracked the code on lifestyle photography, which is considered the holy grail. Nobody has, as far as we can tell, lifestyle, the ability to take a 3D model and put it in a lifestyle, like where it's like in a scene. We are the only ones that we're aware of that have that technology.
All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Evan Gappelberg. He is the CEO of Nextech3D.ai. And Evan, welcome back. Good to see you again.
Thanks, Steve. Great to be back.
Yeah, exciting news out from the company today that the long-awaited launch of Seller Central with Amazon has happened, and you're now on it. So I'll let you sort of share what this means, because I know it's a pretty pivotal moment for the company.
It is. It is. So we're not putting out a press release yet, because Amazon is going to put out a press release themselves when they're ready. But, you know, on July 16th, we did put out a press release that was approved by Amazon. The headline was Nextech3D.ai selected as Amazon 3D model external content provider, or ECP, which is kind of their proprietary way of describing their 3D modelers. And so we press released that to our investors, and it was a very, very big deal for us. You know, it's a very prestigious designation, which really does underscore our exceptional technical proficiency and leadership in the realm of 3D platforms. There's only 16 companies on the Amazon Seller Central that can make 3D models for Amazon. And there's only 5 in North America. Nextech is one of the 5 companies that are in the United States and English speaking. So if you think about 5 companies and you think about 10 million, you know, merchants globally, it's quite a significant accomplishment for Nextech. We've already received our first order from this just happened. We've already gotten an order, and so it's just beginning. We are just beyond thrilled, because we've been waiting. I mean, it's somewhat we anticipated this would happen many months ago. But it's here now, right? So the bottom line for us, Steve, is that this is the dawn of a new era for Amazon. They never had this before on their website. They never offered this on their website to their merchants. They now are offering it. It's still early days. I mean, it says beta on the website listing, and so we're very, very excited about this, and we wanted to share it with our investors.
Yeah. And so, Evan, this obviously has a great potential, because obviously there's a lot of people that are using Amazon, and there's a lot of companies that are looking to sell their products through Amazon using all of the tricks and the trades, so to speak, that they have available. And you being one of those companies, I think, puts you at a massive advantage.
It does. And we are the only company in the group that has patented 2D to 3D technology. We took a lot of time and money and invested in our technology. And so we are the only company that actually has 2D to 3D patented technology. We could take multiple files, CAD files, or just 2D photos. We also now are offering a package, so that when you buy a 3D model from Nextech, unlike some of the other 3D modelers, we offer photography. We've spoken about that many times on your show, that we can use our AI technology. Again, we've been investing like crazy over the past couple of years, and we have a AI photography studio that allows us to scale the production of photos, which is a big part of any listing, including Amazon. And so if you come to us and you want, let's say, 100 3D models, it might cost you $75 in that range, could be $80, whatever, right around that range. But we then would offer you 400 photos as part of that package for an additional, four photos per 3D model, right? So that's an additional $5 per photo. That brings the order value up to $100, let's say, instead of $80 per 3D model. And so it's an exciting opportunity for us to offer not just the 3D model technology, but also photography. And by the way, Steve, we've cracked the code on lifestyle photography, which is considered the holy grail. Nobody has, as far as we can tell, lifestyle, the ability to take a 3D model and put it in a lifestyle, like a, where it's like in a scene. We are the only ones that we're aware of that have that technology, and we're able to, sell that for $25 per photo per lifestyle. And so there's a lot of opportunity for us to upsell and a lot of opportunity for us to differentiate ourselves between the patented technology, between our ability to use CAD files, between our photography studio. We think we have a competitive advantage, Steve.
Well, congratulations, finally getting on Settlers Central. I know it's been a long time coming. And Evan, appreciate your time as well. Thanks very much.
Thank you, Steve.
All right, Evan Gappelberg, the CEO of Nextech3D.ai.